Hey YouTubies, how's it going? All right, let's try this again. Third time's a charm getting this video started. First time, I didn't think the AC would ever stop running. Second time, Dad came out and wanted to talk for a half hour after going to the bathroom, middle of the night. My food is probably cold by now. Lukewarm. Anyway, I'm having homemade chili tonight that my mama made. Forgot to make cornbread, but it's still good. Oh, delicious. She did good on this. It's a little bit spicy, but not real bad. What's up? Yum. Debating whether to put crackers in her or not. It's actually good without crackers. I brought some crackers out, but I think I'm gonna need them. I was gonna try. A friend of mine used to put vinegar in her chili, just a tad. I was gonna try it like that. I was like, nah, it's good like it is. So I think I'm gonna eat it as is. Good. So how's all my YouTubies doing? Hope you all don't mind me starting to call you YouTubies. So, but oh, I thought I heard the cat scratching. I don't know what I heard. I'm hearing things now. Cats are there asleep. Ooh, that bite had a little spice to it. Mama did good on this. She had just a little bit of what do you call it? Sloppy Joe mix left, and she had some hamburger that she'd already cooked, ground hamburger. So she just threw stuff together, wham bam, delicious. They're really good. Some chocolate milk. I don't spill it and make a mess. Whoa. Spilt it. The wrong way. Oh. How about you guys? Do you like chili? I remember when growing up, I used to love going to my best friend Becky's house because, like, I think, well, I don't think they made it in summer. Could be wrong on that. But I know in the cooler weather. Fall and winter, maybe early spring, my friend Becky's mom would always make a huge, huge pot of homemade chili, made from scratch. And it was delicious. She let it simmer all day long. She had all kinds of stuff in there, and she had whole clove pieces in there, and she just let everything simmer all day long. You'll stir it occasionally. Oh, it was so good. This is almost that good. Actually, this is kind of better because it's got a little more kick to it than Becky's mom had, but that was really good back then. I went like this one. It's got a little bit of spice to it, but not overpowering. Mmm. spicy enough to kick you on your butt. But yeah, I used to love going over there. Hot chili and ice cold tea. Sweet. Ice cold sweet tea, that is. They always had sweet tea. That brings back good memories. Switched up plastic spoon so I don't clank after I get a drink. I just wish we hadn't forgot to make the cornbread. I just wish we hadn't forgot the cornbread, because that would have just made things even better. But it works. I'm wanting to make some homemade cornbread soon. I got the box version, but I want to make some homemade. So how do you guys like your chili? Do you like cheese on it? Do you like vinegar in it? Crackers? Crumbled cornbread? Let me in the comments below. I'm curious. I thought my friend Jennifer was strange when she put vinegar in hers, but I tried it and it's actually pretty good. It's not something I would want all the time, but occasionally just to do something different. Not bad. I'm curious about you guys, how you guys eat yours. Hi, bugs. Sleepyhead. So sleepy. Thank you. Yeah, let me know down in the comments below how you like your chili, if you like chili, that is. And if you make yours homemade, or if you just buy it. I'll admit, usually I've cheated and just bought it, the canned version, at the store. I cheat. Anywho, hello to everybody, and hello to all the new subscribers. Welcome. Why did I do this? Every time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I think that's about it. I'm hoping to get some cute videos here soon of Snugglebug. I was going to try to get some videos of her tonight, but she's acting like she's really sleepy, so she sucked out on the top of my chair, on the back of it. So I guess I won't be getting any videos of her tonight, unfortunately. So anywho, I hope everybody's having a good day, and if not, I hope it gets better. So, catch you later. Bye-bye. Hey, YouTubies. How's it going? Tonight, I am having homemade chili that my mama made. It's a little bit spicy, but not real bad. Trust me, it's good. Only thing we forgot was the cornbread. Got to make the cornbread.